targets remaining. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Never gonna guess where I am. Yes, he did. I'm here now.
Dust? Didn't they clean this place at all?
Forget all about that soon to be ex-wife. Oh, you bet I am. Over the next 2 days, I plan on going from the secretary to Mrs. Dr. Singh. All right, darling. Bye.
Wow.
Hello, sir.
How about I set up a nice special over at the spa?
Chef Rampart, how's it coming along with the new...
Perfect.
Done yet?
getting a little hungry from the delicious smell here.
This is ridiculous. Just plain ridiculous.
Good day. Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid.
Feels good, huh? Bet it does, pretty boy. Clean as a whistle, sir. Go on.
Has anyone found anything on the security tape yet? My ass on the line.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today.
Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
You're not Dr. Singh.
Have a good day, sir.
Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing. So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
You're not taking your medicine?
The pills give me headaches. I have important work to do.
It's just a temporary side effect of the paracetamol. You may also develop rashes, loss of appetite, and nausea. But the pills will work, Mr. Williams.
Fine. At this point, even death would be a relief. All right, Doc. I hope this helps. See yourself out, will you?
Thank you.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go.
fired?
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.